Hi. Vincent Dix. Vincent Dix. Car Bars. 95. Yep, 95. Like a stranger in a foreign land, I walk along a beaten path. With caution, I proceeded that this possibly could be my last. Observing as I move along, try to keep from being brash. At times I seem to need a tact, denying this would be an act. Just that I refuse to be misconstrued and confused with a delusional fool who insists all his views are irrefutable. Listen, fool, man, I'm schooling you. Sorry, man, there I go again, thinking that I could pick him up. Let me spare you like bowling pins. The cleverness of man's a crutch, which he seems to land on much. He leans on it, thinking that if he clings to it, it'll stand him up. Some seek it from the man above. Prescription for a wicked soul, conflicted by a twisted road and glimpses of a distant goal. I'm scripted from a different scroll, repositioning my longitude daily, switching back and forth in between indecision and a pick and roll. Gifted flow, mystical, ballistic, chauvinistic gold. Missing throw from get your throat slit, you whole bitches know. It's dicks, nigga, spit that shit quicker than you weak ass niggas who spit. This nigga got shit off of the chest. I spit sicker, bitch, 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 bitch. Bitch, dicker.
Car Bars.